Sanibonani ke bantwana bethonga, today sizoyenza umqombothi. Ama ingredients esiwadingayo, impuphu noma yiphi impuphu, I King Kong tombomela, and then bese kuba umnati. So qala senze fermentation, ufaka impuphu and then ufake I King Kong yethu and then ubilisa amanzi bese ufaka amanzi abilileyo and then bese uhlanganisa futhi namanzi abandayo to make amanzi alukhuwa. Ukuhlanganise with a wooden spoon and make a thick creamy solution. Bese uyayivala and you let it stay overnight ukuthi izoyenza fermentation. Ekuseni ke uzobe soyavuka uyayicheck i-fermentation yakho mase nje ya ulungiselela ke ukuzopheka isidudu sakho ubasa phansi and then uyapheka ke leso sidudu sakho ufaka i-fermentation yakho phakathi kwebhodo uthela amanzi uyagoxoza guys ukupheke ukulinde ukugoxoze kuzokhona ukuhlangana kuvuthwe utshwala bakho buzokhona ukuba kahle ukugoxoze and then bese uyakuvala uyakiyeka ke kuphekeke for isikhathi eside bese mase kunje when it has like a thick skin a thick a wrinkly skin on top kusho khona ukuthi sokuvuthiwe uyawukhipha ufaka kwesinye isitsha ukuthi uzobanda ubeke phansi because sofuna ubanda hayi upholile so uyeke nje for a while that could also be overnight and then while you wait for ukuthi ubande you can enjoy isidudu sakho because it's also very delicious so once sekubanda ke uyawuthatha lo mdoko loyo ufaka amanzi abandayo ufaka wona umdoko back into the faki uyamixa and you make this kind of solution and then you bring out King Kong tombomela uthela wonke this time ufaka yonke le 3 kg uyayifaka and then ufaka umnati bese uyakuhlanganisa nje uhlanganisa namanzi you mix it all together guys mix it please take your time in mixing take your time make sure ukuthi the solution is well mixed uzokhona ukuthola utshwala obu right faka isandla ungavilaphi ukufaka isandla make this kind of solution bese ke uzokuvala mawuqeda ukuvala ukubeka ilangeni kuyasiza ke ukuthi ubeke izingubo it makes the process yokubilisa ukuthi be fast ukulinde it could be overnight also or maybe a couple of hours bese kuyabila kuba nje kusho nokuthi cama kulivumile avumile amadlozi maqede lapho ke bese uyakhluza ukufaka isifeni yakhlutla yakuvova yes ukufaka isifeni amavovo lawo ayachithwa like uyawathela etshanini nasebalini ekhaya after umsebenzi amadlozi ayajabula mawenza kanjalo and then we have the final product